morning, children. How are you? All are fine now. Now see, children. Today we have to go learn some ABCD and writing practice. So see, myself Prabha Chopra. Today I am going to teach alphabets with the sounds. So see, what is this? A. What is this? A. A sounds. A. And what is this letter? B. B sounds B. B sounds B. Which letter is C? C. C sounds C. C sounds C. Which letter is C? D. D sounds D. D sounds D. Now see, children, we have to read the picture. A for apple. A for alligator. A for arrow. A for ant. Come on, repeat with me. See, A for apple. Very good. A for arrow. A for alligator. A for ant. So see, A for X or A for car. A for X. That's why you have to match with the X letter. See. So now we have to start writing practice. You are not writing ABCD directly or not. So that's why we start the lines. Which lines practice? Which lines are there? See. First we are going to write standing lines. Which standing lines? So see, children, here already you are having four lines of two. Yes or no? Yes, no? From there, four lines are there. You don't write full lines, you don't cover. So I am giving your dots. From up to down, you write the standing line, standing line. Say, I write the standing line, standing line, standing line. You write only in the three line. Don't touch this down line. These are standing lines. You have to do the homework full page. You take your mother's hand and take the dots. And you try to write the standing line. Now, sleeping line. What is sleeping line? How you have to write the sleeping line? That also you have to write in a third line. 1, 2, 3. Third line only you write. Sleeping line. Same write a sleeping line. Sleeping line. So, this also you have to write in full page. Full page, do writing practice. Understood, children? You all are doing or not? I orally read the A to T with the sounds. Once again, repeat after me. A for apple. A sounds A. B for ball. B sounds B. C for cat. C sounds C. D for dog. B sounds